The major concern most people have with autonomous vehicles is certainly safety. Will the vehicles be able to recognize unusual situations? Much of what's been done in the past is to identify how to drive along the roads so as to know where the car is, and that's called visual odometry. The circumstances that we're addressing here, rainy, dark nights, are very, very challenging. We're the first to address this problem. The research started with gathering data from a mobile camera driving around the city at night, and then the students came back to the lab and annotated every 6 seconds one of the images. Actually draw the outline of the roads, draw the outline of the people and the vehicles. So that's a lot of painstaking work. But then when you're done, the system can learn circumstances that hadn't been studied before, namely when the lighting is poor or there's rain or in dusk. We're very sensitive to slight movements, our visual systems are, and these camera systems can learn to be more sensitive to it. So I think that's the next direction here, is to analyze not each frame individually, but the flow of images as they proceed, reflections, etc. Altogether, very much more challenging conditions. But a fleet of cars all in contact with each other can learn together and improve. Self-driving cars actually will be safer than human beings.